Grab your napkins, gang, because today we're getting the grease on fast food. 3 million years ago, cave folk couldn't just go to the fridge for a snack that hadn't been invented. Bugs were okay for starters. But for main course, they had to run. Yep, back then, fast food sure knew how to move. It was naturally tasty and totally nutritious. If they wanted a second course, they just had to catch some more. Boy, were they fit! Today's fast food doesn't move at all. We call it fast food because we get it fast and eat it fast. Unlike a lean fillet of woolly mammoth, most fast food today has more sugar, fat, and salt than we really need. The average hamburger has more calories than 10 apples and would take 2 hours of non-stop dancing to burn off. Keep going! Some fast foods are fake foods, pumped full of chemicals to make them taste real. Ooh! Fast foods are fine for extra special occasions, with oodles of exercise and fruit and veggies in between. But spare a thought for those ancient diners, especially when you're ordering dessert.